There's never been a better time to be a woman.
It's a new birth, and in this birth, women take the lead.
Women are becoming the primal power person.
La próxima revolución probablemente venga de las mujeres, de la pasión por vivir.
Any woman who knows how to run a household knows how to run a world.
Men cannot heal the patriarchy, but women and men together could.
What a real man does, he stokes the flame of the feminine. He stokes the radiance of the feminine. He lets her be everything she can be, and she is the power source of the universe.
We have to give new tools, a new vocabulary, allowing space for emotions and communication, and also supporting young women in finding their voice and speaking their truth.
If men raise children as much as women do, that awakens in men the nurturing that is in all human beings, and it allows boys and girls to see that men can be as loving and nurturing.
It's been so imbalanced in the role of leadership that the masculine is all the way up here, even with a lot of women politicians. Suddenly, the feminine is beginning to rise.
What leadership is calling for now is a whole integrated individual that comes from the heart and the soul and knows that it is better for our society than what we've been doing so far.
We want to help transform the world because otherwise the children won't survive. Otherwise our biosphere will collapse.
People are fascinated by the archetype of the Titanic because we're on it. We are headed to the iceberg. So what we have to do is turn around the Titanic in time. We have to turn around, and we have to turn around now.
You'll never take my soul and my heart.
We have to take back our power and say no to war.
It's all about remembering peace and love.
Women are the growing edge of our species right now. They are going to fix the world.
Not anymore.